what's good with y'all today? It's your boy, One Time Quan, live from the trap, aka work. I wanted to do this review last night, but I was like, I'm gonna switch it up and do a review on the job, a little something different. So today we got a package from the guys over at Toulon S, the Currency Collectors Edition watch. I've been looking at their stuff for a while. I've been following them for a while. I looked at, you know, their story and stuff like that. And like, they was one of the few people that got me sort of inspired to actually get back into creating. So I wanted to get something. I do plan on like getting some of their clothes and doing reviews on them, but I really wanted to watch anyway. And yeah, this is my watch of choice right now. So this is the box. I'm big on packaging, so I'm fucking with the box. I like it. I kind of wish they would have did a little tease on the side. That would have been hard, like a big and a little shiny shine. That would have been hard, but inside black too. And boom. All right, yeah, you see it's giving a little G-Shock vibe, kind of. A little Casio. I want to say this is what this is, but I'm not sure. Trying to get it to, okay, that's better. But yeah, as you can see, that's their little T logo right there. That's the name of their tool is. Yeah, this button, if you press it, it light up. Let's see. Yeah, y'all see that? That's all right. Yeah, it seems like everything on here is functional. I haven't set the watch, so 5:17 isn't my time. But let's take it out the box. I didn't take it out of the box. I did open it and look at it, but I didn't take it out of the box. Some instructions for LCD watch. I don't really use instructions. But it's all good. Got the, you know, regular rubber. Regular rubber strap. Little metal. I feel like, you know, this is just like a test piece for them. Just something for them to throw out. But I feel like they're going to get more detail with this. Because I see so much they, insert cash here on the wrist. I didn't notice that. Okay, on the back, they got their name. Ah, man. Yeah, I'm gonna just say stainless steel case, 5 ATM water resistant. Not quite sure. If anybody knows what ATM is, let me know. It's known as Currency Collectors around the edge here. I don't know if y'all can see that. This is the 2023 Currency Collectors Edition. All black. I hope they drop more colors. But yeah, this is nice. I'm gonna throw it on because I am gonna be wearing this work or wherever. Don't even matter. I haven't worn a watch in a while. But, okay. Alright. There we go. Trying to hold on. I can't really get no. I noticed a lot of guys be wearing their watches on the right wrist, but like all the OGs and everything told me a man like supposed to wear his watch on the left wrist. So I always wear mine on the left wrist. Not the right, never the right. But yeah, that's what's going on. Boom, boom, boom. It's a pretty simple piece. I like it though. It's clean, simple, really light, you know, laid back. Can wear it with pretty much anything I want. It's nice. I'm fucking with it. Toulon S. Shout out to Benji and Dollar. Appreciate y'all. Yeah, that's pretty much it, y'all. I got so much stuff to make content on, but it's all at home because I'm not. Trying to stop sending stuff up here in North Dakota to myself because then I got to take it back home and I'm not driving. I either got to fly or bus, or unless I'm going to get a car and drive it all the way back. But I don't think I'm going to do that. I think I'd rather get a car back down south because snow, damage, salt, whatever they want to call it. Rust. There we go. Rust. But yeah, man, I got so much stuff coming, dog. I got custom shoes that I'm coming with. It's not gonna be like nothing that I'm releasing, like a bunch of them, but it's gonna be like pieces. That's like what I wanna focus on now with my creativity, is just making pieces. I don't wanna make quantity. I wanna make like quality pieces. And for stuff people really enjoy, people that actually like what I like, enjoy. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's it. That's it for the Tomorrow's Watch review. Y'all make sure y'all go check them out. Check them out. I'll put the link to their website in the description of this video. But yeah, that's it. That's all, y'all. Peace, prosperity. Y'all be blessed. Stay safe. Better yet, stay dangerous. Stay prayed up. Peace.